Here are the Twilight Menu themes for your DSi. First, we're going to get to our Twilight Menu settings. We're going to go down one, and now we can start changing what our background looks like. So, for example, this is the Nintendo 3DS theme. Going back, we're going to go to the Sega Saturn. And the next one is the Homebrew Launcher. Next, we have the R4 Original. Next up is the Game Boy Color. And last, we have the DSi theme. Thanks for watching. Hope this helped you decide on what theme you want for your DSi.